Hey everybody, welcome back to Guns and Gadgets, your source for Second Amendment news. Testing out our new rig that I'm building to go to SHOT Show with, so I'm asking for your input while I do this little news update. This is the GoPro Hero 7 Black with a Rode video mic up top, all kinds of expensive stuff that I didn't know what had to do it with, but let me know how this sounds, let me know how this looks, and if you're interested in it, if you're starting a channel of your own, or if you want something to go vlog or film the kids or what out and about, let me know and I'll do a video on what I've made here. So on to today's little update here from the Democrats. Nancy Pelosi was interviewed Thursday with Chris Cuomo on CNN, and she said a couple things that went under the radar, but we need to pay attention to because they will rear their ugly head come January 2019 when the Democratic-controlled House of Representatives starts its next session. So what she said was, first off, she's 100% positive she'll get the gavel again and be the Speaker of the House again. And she also said that the new Democrat-controlled House's top priority is gun control. Shocker. She did say she was going after two things. One was immediately going to go after enhanced universal background checks. She said that they will go a long way to save lives. Now, we know the truth. Doesn't do anything to save a life, and people already go through background checks to get guns. So what are they really looking to do? What are they going to really add in there that's going to make most people a prohibited person, right? There's always an end game for them. Number two, she said she was going to go after extended capacity magazines. Well, there's no such thing. There are the standard capacity magazines that come with, say, a Smith & Wesson or a Glock, and they're usually 15 rounds for a full-size gun, or even larger for a mid-sized or compact gun. They're a little smaller, but this 10-round limit is a Democrat magic number where they think that you're an assassin if you have an 11th round, and some states are even going lower than that, New York. So those two are coming out like in January. I would venture to bet that the first day or two of the new session, they'll be submitted. The third one that I'm hearing from different avenues is that they're going to seriously go after another assault weapon ban circa the Bill Clinton era that Dianne Feinstein has submitted last year. Now, I did a video on that, and I'll go through my files and try to find that, and I'll post it above in a link floating above my head. You should watch that because it's dangerous, and they're going to push for it. The hope is that the Republican-controlled Senate still is smarter than we want them to be, I guess, or than the Democrats give them credit for. But we'll see. This is going to be an interesting period here for those of us who enjoy shooting, concealed carry, or whatever. The fight's coming again. It's definitely coming. We had 2 years where we should have made strides, and we didn't because we had control, you know, Republicans who were Second Amendment savvy, controlled everything, but they didn't do anything. They didn't do jack. The Hearing Protection Act didn't go anywhere. National Concealed Carry Reciprocity didn't go anywhere. It's going to be a tough time. And you're going to find out the fastest news right here on Guns and Gadgets. Now, with the Democrats taking over again, maybe YouTube starts to, you know, grabs its stuff again and shakes it. And maybe they start to go after gun channels again. And in that event, please subscribe to my other avenues where I put out information and videos. That would be YouTube, Gun Streamer, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Please join those if you haven't. The numbers are skewed, so I know 90% of the people who are here subscribed on YouTube don't subscribe to that other stuff. I get it. But this might go away at any time, not just for me, but for any of the gun channels. So please join all the other channels, other avenues of getting information out, because it would benefit you if this goes by. So with that said, let me know how this rig is doing, both visually and audio-wise, if it's something you think will pass muster for the channel's recording over in SHOT Show. Please subscribe to the channel, hit that button below, and hit the bell so that you'll always be notified, hopefully. Sometimes YouTube doesn't put forth my notifications, but you're supposed to be notified when I put out new content by hitting that bell icon. Till we see each other again, this is JR from Guns and Gadgets. Dangerous times coming in January, ladies and gentlemen. Keep track right here on Guns and Gadgets. Be safe, stay vigilant, carry a weapon. Take care, everybody.